All right, guys, it is New Year's Eve, and this is the...
Happy New Year.
This is the Blanc Pain.
Happy New Year, everyone.
My God. This is the Blanc Pain Sprint Series, and we are at Twin Ring Mogi. It is not pronounced Motegi or Motegi. I looked it up. It's Mogi. So, this is, yes, you're not... your eyes are not deceiving you. I do have an Oculus Rift, so I am in VR right now. I'm hoping these mirrors don't screw me over. I thought about using the virtual mirror, but it kind of ruins the immersion. So right now I'm using the regular mirrors. That one over there on the right, though, is really hard to look out of. So pretty much this mirror and that one are the only ones I'll be using. And looking to have a good time. I tried to do a race here last night, only made it 3 laps before I got involved in an accident I couldn't avoid. Somebody crashed in front of me and came back out on the track, so kind of screwed me over. I plan on doing a short review of the Oculus in one of my videos. I've been kind of messing with it, trying to get the right settings for the past week or two. I've done
and
a few.
It's boring. We're in a good spot. We got a beer stand and a pizza stand right behind our pit box. All right, boss man, pace cars off.
Done a few short track races, but nothing like this yet.
Green flag. Have a good day. On the left side. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Still there? Still there. Clear. Slow on the right. Go to the right.
And yeah, the sense of immersion that you get with this Oculus Rift is incredible. There is a screen door effect. It looks like you got your eyes pressed up against a computer monitor, but it is amazing nonetheless.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
I hope these two don't wreck.
Thank you.
Got rid of that delta up top. I usually only use that for practice. With everything turned off on the HUD, just like driving a real car. There's a relative box down in the bottom right hand corner of the screen you're looking at, but I cannot see that box. That's from sim racing apps.
Guys, open. Keep coming.
Me and this guy in front of me here are pretty evenly matched as far as speed. I'm just hoping he makes a mistake. And doesn't involve me in it. Thank you.
on your left. Still there. Clear him. Coming.
That was the mistake I was looking for. I put a little bit of pressure on him, made it look like I was going to pass him several times. He got nervous and dropped it. Dropped the ball. Happens to everybody, even me. I should say including me. Made a mistake right there, went way too wide. This guy right behind me is a lap down, so I'm not going to be real concerned if he tries to get around me. I'm just going to drive as fast as I safely can do. Thank you. I have readjusted the server messages. Like the one you just saw pop up on the screen that said thanks. If I hadn't moved it down, it would have been way up at the top of my screen. I would have had to look up to see it. So I adjusted it so I wouldn't have to look up. I wish I could see what time it was. That was a bad turn. Well, he just can't seem to get around me. I've been waiting for him to get a good run on me so I can let him by. I'm not gonna fight somebody that's a lap down. But he doesn't seem to be able to make the pass. If I slow down to let him by, I'd only hurt myself. I think the tires are starting to get a little bit sketchy on the front.
Spotting that entry to pit road, man. We're getting close.
I keep staying in second instead of going down to first. I think that's hurting me a little bit.
Leader, pit road.
Hitting this time, Duncan.
Sheep.
I'm starting to think maybe I shouldn't have changed tires.
Right side. door clear. Right side. Clear. That was a good job. On your right. Clear, clear, clear.
Thank you.
I don't think any of those guys have pitted yet. No reason to hold them up, though. Right side, clear.
Got a slow one. Watch the car.
Well, if that was the white flag, it looks like I've used too much fuel, or took too much fuel on that last stop. I'm going to have to correct that the next time I do one of these races.
Right side. There by half.
There's the fireworks. Cool.
He's moving, Got one off the track in front of you. Keep coming.
All right, guys.
Checker flag.
Let's see, what
I don't
did
know, buddy. Nothing, sorry.
12th. Well, car number 14. Finished 12th. I think I started 11th. Could have been worse, but could have been better too. I think my big mistake was I took too much fuel. That's what took so long in the pits, I think. So I need to do some better fuel calculations for next time. But all in all, I think I got one incident point this time. And buddy, with this Rift on, it was like a real race. I had so much fun. I really can't complain too much. And for my first race back, after a long hiatus, I am thrilled. So, hope to see you guys soon. I may not stick with this series. I may do the IMSA series next week. And I'm also going to do some dirt track stuff. That'll be oval, though. So, stick around. You'll see some new content. Thanks, and good night.